A recent survey conducted by Park Plus revealed significant dissatisfaction among electrical vehicle owners in India. The survey, which included 500 EV owners from Delhi, Mumbai and Bengaluru, found that 51% of them are considering switching back to internal combustion engine vehicles. The primary issues driving this discontent include difficulties with charging infrastructure and maintenance challenges. A striking 88% of respondents reported charging anxiety, citing problems with finding accessible and functional EV charging stations. Despite India having over 20,000 charging stations, owners feel that the visibility and accessibility is insufficient. Maintenance is another major concern. According to 73% of EV owners, their vehicles are like black box that local mechanics struggle to repair. The lack of transparency in repair costs and inability to seek multiple opinions worsen the problem. Resale value also poses a significant issue. Approximately 33% of respondents said they received lower than expected quotes for the EVs. This is partly due to the absence of standardized tests for evaluating battery quality, which comprises about 30% of an EV's value. While the resale value of EVs is anticipated to improve as the market matures, ICE vehicles are currently easier to value and sell, leading 51% of owners to prefer switching back to petrol or diesel vehicles. The survey also identified Tata Nexon as the most popular EV among respondents, followed by Tata Punch EV. The survey shows the growing dissatisfaction with EVs amid global and Indian market trends, reflecting a decline in EV sales, as evidenced by recent drops in stock prices of prominent EV companies like Rivian and Lucid and Tesla's incentives to boost sales.